Good morning, we love food world with Ricardo Cabeludo,
Antonia Septimo.
Here we go again with my Rabban. With my Rabban, Antonia, what you gonna bake today?
I'm gonna bake today, guy, is French bread.
Ah, it's gonna be delicious.
Delicious.
And she's gonna make it in a bread maker, eh? She's gonna gonna dirty her hands. She's gonna do it everything in a bread maker, which we're gonna show you right now. And in the kitchen we are
fire.
Fire.
Good morning, people. Hi, welcome to our kitchen tonight. I'm gonna cook bread, French bread. So this is our recipe: strong flour, yeast, and salt and water. And the bread maker is here. So let's begin, people. Open it. Nice voice. Wow. Okay. Unahin muna natin yung flour. The flour. Oh my goodness me. Ayan. Pang-pang. Okay, guys. Yeast. Ayan. And salt. There. Of course, water. Ayan, water. Ta-da! Okay. And then, close it and start. Okay, start muna natin siya. And look at that, people. Amazing. So, with this bread, 4 hours is gonna be long. So, guys, this is bread. French bread is gonna be delicious and yummy. Continuation with Ricardo Nunes from We Love Food World. Hi guys, look at that. The bread is looks so gorgeous. Amazing. No need to you making, only the bread maker gonna make. Bread maker. Boom. Wow, look at that. That's fantastic, people. Wonderful. Mwah. Hola, Carlos Diaz, L7C, Virginia Loli, pow, pow, pow. Mwah.
Okay, people, let's see what the result in here. Oh, ho, ho, look at that, it rises a lot, eh? He raised a lot, eh? Look at that, eh? Brilliant job, eh? Brilliant job, Antonia, hey? Eh? Very good job, eh? Okay, pessoal, eh? Bom trabalho da Antonia. Já estou ali há 2 horas ali, só a crescer. E eu agora vou continuar o trabalho. Ricardo Cabeludo vai continuar o trabalho. Vou tirar aquele ali fora. Vou fazer 2 pãozinhos, pá. Gonna make 2 breads. It's gonna be delicious, eh? 2 pães franceses, eh? 2 French breads I'm gonna make it, eh? Okay, let's do it for the next step. Okay, people, eh? Aqui está. With a bit of olive oil. Gonna put olive oil here, eh? Yeah? My hands are clean, so I'll put a bit of olive oil in here. And make sure your hands have olive oil so I can take out everything, eh? Eh? Take out, eh? Okay, beautiful, eh? Beautiful. Make sure your hands has olive oil in your hands, eh? So everything is gonna be stuck, eh? Look at that, eh? Beautiful. Beautiful! Beautiful! So I don't need more flour, all I need is olive oil, eh? Olive oil, eh? So make sure your hand has olive oil so I can because this needs to be nice and soft, eh? Nice and soft. Yeah? To be nice and soft. Bom francês, eh? Não farinha. As you stop this thing dull, you're gonna be nice and soft, eh? Okay, people? It's gonna be delicious, delicious. Okay. Come, show you the next step in a second, eh? Okay, people, my hands are clean. Make sure you got oil in your hands, oil in the bread. Cut this in half, eh? Yeah, cut in half, eh? Very, very soft mix, eh? That's the way it should be, nice and soft, eh? Okay. Now we got everything separated. Yeah? And make sure your hands has a... okay, gonna put in the tray in a long thing, eh? Because this is a French bread, it needs to be long. Long, okay? Steven? Gonna show you properly, eh? Gonna make it longer. Okay, again, make sure you got oil in your hands. Take out because it's a very sticky mix, eh? And you put in here, and now make it long because it's a French bread, eh? Okay. Okay, look at that, eh? Have to leave it like this, eh? Okay, you're gonna leave it to rise for another 1 hour, eh? Mais uma hora, vamos deixar crescer por mais uma hora, okay, pessoal? Hey, good, eh? Okay, like you see, it's a very wet mix. Now we're gonna leave there to rise for 1 hour, people, eh? Vamos deixar aqui por mais uma hora para crescer. Vê como é molhado, pá. Isto é muito molhado, mas é assim que tem que ser. Esta receita é assim, tem que ser molhada. Se fica muito duro, não é bom. Tem que ser uma receita molhada. É o pão francês, eh? So, vai ficar uma delícia, pessoal. É fácil de fazer, pessoal, não complicar, não pôr muita farinha. Se põe muita farinha, vai ficar duro, não fica bom, não fica crocante, fica uma miséria, ok, people? Yeah? Assim é a maneira, pá. Aprendem comigo, façam minhas instruções e vai ficar um espetáculo, pessoal, é? E como vocês sabem, com o meu rabano e fico mais bonito, é? Ok, pessoal, é, people? When you do it, make sure it has to be a wet mix, don't put extra flour because it doesn't gonna work. So just follow my instructions. I'm gonna leave the recipe right down. Follow my instructions and you'll be fine. We love food wall com Ricardo Cabeludo. Okay, people, like you see, you got my two French breads. Now I need to cover that there and leave it covered for 1 hour. Eh? For 1 hour. Needs to be covered there and it's gonna be delicious, eh? Okay? Ricardo Cabeludo, como vocês sabem, só faz delícias e com o meu raban fico mais bonito. Okay, people, as you wait for the bread to rise, make sure you put your oven at 220 degrees, yeah? So warm up your oven and wait until it rises. So when your oven is going to be hot and the bread will be delicious, okay? See you in 1 hour! Okay, people, it's been 1 hour. Let's open this. Here we go, look at that. Looking good. Now let's do this way. Cut. Let's give a cut in this side, yeah? And this way, yeah? And this way. Okay, good to go. And now we're gonna put in the oven for 20 minutes in the oven, eh? It goes in the oven for 20 minutes. Like you see, people, okay, it's going in the oven for 20 minutes. Let's close. Okay. Alright, 20 minutes in the oven and 120 degrees. Okay, so it's gonna cook and let's see what you're gonna look like, eh? Okay, yeah, 20 minutes no oven, pessoal, eh? 20 minutes, eh? Vai ficar uma delícia, olha só, eh? Hehehehe! É, pessoal, como vocês sabem, Ricardo Cabeludo, só faz delícias na cozinha. Este pão francês vai ficar delícia. Only delicious in Ricardo Antonia's kitchen, eh? And like you said, this French bread is gonna be delicious. And with my Brabant glasses, I look more pretty. Olha só, está a chamar, está a chamar. Vamos ver pá, como é que este pão ficou. Oh, meu Deus, oh, olha só para esta delícia de pão, pá. Oh, meu Deus, que delícia. Espetáculo, pessoal, olha só para este pão, hein? Hey, I'm so happy, happy. I'm very, very happy, people, hein? Olha o pãozinho que me está uma delícia, hein? Ah, meu Deus, vamos comer, comer! Olha só o pãozinho que é feito, pá, que delícia, hein? Olha só, meu Deus, hein? Vamos comer este pãozinho, hein? Esta é uma delícia! Carlos Dias, Elsa Vanchi, Virginia Lully, saí do forno, olha só para este pão francês, pá, saí agora do forno, hein? Carlos Dias, Elsa Vanchi, Virginia Lully, Marco César, Nicky, Dedé Santana, Fá Oliveira, Era Costa, Tinho, Magal, Emílio, Zé do Prado, Magal, you know? E vamos comer! Pãozinho fresco aqui, hein? Olha o pão, saiu do forno agora, feito pelo Ricardo e Antônia. José Novaes, venha comer! Hey, hey, hey. I'm so happy with the bread, eh? Very, very happy, muito contente com este pão francês, que vai ser uma delícia, pessoal, hein? Vai ser uma delícia este pãozinho. Hey, hey. Espetáculo! Hey, hey. Pão francês, pá! Amigo Marco César! Muito obrigado pelo carinho! E feito aqui este pãozinho delicioso, pão francês! Marco César, amigo, venha comer! Amigo Nicky, saiu do forno este pão francês. Nicky, espero que esteja tudo bem com a sua mãe e com você, amigo. Amamos você, Nicky. Olha o pão. Pão francês, venha comer! Nicky!
Hi people, look at that amazing French bread. Ricardo made it and now I'm gonna try it. It looks delicious, it's warm. I need to eat and try it. Look at that, amazing. Very fresh. Oh. Lagyan natin siya ng butter. Wow. Wow, wow. Yan. Butter. Yum yum. A wisdom. This is excellent. Excellent. Okay. Are you ready now to crunchy bread? Yummy. Delicious. Look at that. Fantastic, good job. I love.
Okay, Ricardo Cabeludo gonna try the bread. Look at the noise he makes, eh? Barulho, eh? Okay, people, put it assim no meio. Butter, I like a lot of butter, eh? Look at this, eh? Butter, 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 bastante butter. And we close it, and... Delicious. I love French bread. So delicious. Oh, one more bite.
Thanks for watching. We love food wars. With Ricardo Cabaludo and Tanya Septimo. Delicious. Please try this at home, eh? Thanks for watching. We love food wars.
All the flavors of life you need to know. A channel made with a lot of love, bringing delicious things from everywhere. Come with us, discovering the meaning of life and what does it show. We love Food World. We love Food World.
Setmo from Philippines and Ricardo Nunes from Madeira.
If you want to taste all the flavors of life, you need to know. A channel made with a lot of love, bringing delicious things from everywhere. Come with us, discovering the meaning of life and what does it show. We love Food World. We love Food.